My name is Oscar Rodriguez and I am the superintendent of Texans Can Academies. The murals are a culmination of all the hard work put forth by staff members, ACE program coordinators, tutors, and most importantly, the students themselves that actually got to participate in the experience of creating a mural. But most importantly, they signify something that's important that the children all decided was an important thing to do.
This is a project that we worked on this past summer. It is a maze of knowledge, as you can read there. We incorporated the title into the design, and it says, find your path.
I'm Faith Elder, and this is the mural we have come up for our school. It took us about 2 to 3 weeks to finish, and we're very, very, very proud of what we had created and done.
We put a lot of effort into putting the realism of having your eyes set on going to graduating and going to college.
It was a great success. I think it was a success because, you know, it was students that I saw that came through the entire process of creating this on page and they put it on the wall.
Hello, my name is Jason King. I am a mathematics instructor here at Pleasant Grove Texans Can Academy. I was very proud to be here and coordinate this project. The students had a wonderful time. We spent the whole summer together in making this project. And it's the bridge of knowledge, basically the path you must take in becoming successful.
My name is Connie. I am a student here at Dallas Can Academy. And it was a pleasure to do this mural that you see right behind me. And we were thinking about something that would help and inspire students to become successful.
Hello, I'm Mario Garcia, the artist instructor here at Dallas Can Oak Cliff Campus. Behind me is the mural that the students and I worked on.
Hi, I'm Brian Wesley, and I helped work on this mural, and it turned out really well.
Hello, my name is Nino Chavez, and this mural kept me really busy during the summer.
My name is Guadalupe Lara and I helped with the mural, but I had a really great time helping painting the silhouettes.
I really like the colors in the galaxy.
The piece symbolizes the growth of the student from gaining knowledge to using imagination to reach their goals and ultimately to succeed and to graduate. Very proud of our students here. This is our first mural that we've done on this campus and it turned out great.
My name is Yanira Martinez and I'm in 10th grade. During the summer I came to do this mural with my friends and teachers. It was a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Adrian Alarcon and I'm in the 11th grade. I worked in this mural during my summertime break.
It's to motivate people to go to college and graduate high school.
So the purpose of this project was to motivate students to graduate and also kind of like see a vision what's after that.
My name is Danny Zrubeck. I was part of this mural here at CFB. Here, I feel like this mural represents the knowledge of each and every student and the capabilities of each and every student. Students should be able to follow their dreams and can follow their dreams and become successful in any field they like.
Go CFB!